Salt 98.7.
LA's new alternative.
Alt 98.7's morning music marathon. We're rolling nonstop like a juggernaut.
You said jugs.
No, actually, I didn't. That's not even a thing.
You said thing.
LA's new alternative.
It's Alt 98.7, LA's new alternative. Do you remember years back when a new U2 song just automatically showed up on your iPhone? Okay, this one is not going to show up, and you wish this was the one. I feel like it has such a Green Day vibe to it. We've got new music discovery from U2. Check this out. It's called Atomic City. Let me know what you think, all right? Push talk back on the Free Heart Radio app. I'm Hudson. Well, the need sevens. It's the morning music marathon.
The morning music marathon. 2 hours commercial free. Hey, we're rolling like a DJ in Amsterdam. And I think that had a double meaning there.
Yeah, I'm pretty good like that.
LA's new alternative.
Alt 98.7. LA's new alternative is...
The Woody Show!
They just, they have a better energy than the rest.
I love their personality!
Alt 98.7.
LA's new alternative.
Yeah. It's Alt 98.7, LA's new alternative. Man, there are so many Incubus songs that I could sing word for word, like, Are You In? The Warmth. Sick Sad Little World. Dig. Stellar. Love Incubus. We've got sold out tickets. We're going to see Incubus at the Hollywood Bowl Friday night with us. We've got your chance to win coming up next. Good luck. I'm Hudson. It's the Morning Music Marathon. All the need seven.
We put baby tickets into our Alt 98.7 incubator and they hatch. Yeah, into sold out Incubus tickets.
98th caller now. 800-782-7987.
Yeah, you and a friend, you're going to be at the Hollywood Bowl Friday. Wow, that's a really cool heat lamp you got there. Is that hot?
Ow, son of a...
Alt 98.7, LA's new alternative.
The Earth is spinning faster than ever, and every leap second they add, we fill with alt music. It's the Morning Music Marathon.
On LA's new alternative.
Alt 98.7.
What's your name?
Jasmine.
Jasmine? You are my caller 98, Jazz!
Hudson, I love you! Oh my goodness!
Jazz!
Yes!
You just won two sold-out tickets to see Incubus! Oh my gosh! Hollywood Bowl, Friday night!
Oh, this is the best. I was literally going to buy a last-minute ticket if it costed me my soul.
It was going to, because they're sold out. You can't get them. Jazz, you won. Yes, You're my first winner on my show this morning, so good luck. You got some good luck. Make sure you buy a Powerball ticket tonight. That jackpot's almost, what, $1.5 billion? Listen, with this kind of luck, make sure you buy one, all right?
I will. Thanks, Hudson.
You're so welcome. Listen, congratulations. See you Friday night at Incubus Hollywood Bowl. Hang on, I'll get all your info.
Okay.
Strangers.
Alt 98.7's Morning Music Marathon is on. Driven by your Southern California Toyota dealers.
May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please?
KYSR, Los Angeles.
Starting now, like now. No more commercials to get between you and LA's new alternative. Okay. It's the Morning Music Marathon. 2 hours of nonstop commercial-free Alt 98.7 music to kick off your day. Trying to get your day off to a nice start. I mean, that's what we're all about.
Alt 98.7.
LA's new alternative.
It's Alt 98.7, LA's new alternative. I think you know by now, after all these years, that you're really part of my family. You really are an extended part of my family. You know what's crazy? That three of my family members have had breast cancer. My mom, my stepmom, and my mother-in-law just recently. And, you know, I am going to go out and I am going to walk the Susan G. Komen More Than Pink Walk Race for the Cure. I would walk it for you. I'm going to walk it for my friends, my family, anyone that's listening to the show. And I would love for more than anything for you to walk with me. All right. We're going to walk on October the 29th for the LA Susan G. Komen More Than Pink Walk Race for the Cure. If you would like to walk with us, please, I would love to be a part of this with you. So sign up at all97fm.com/walk. We can make a difference together. We really can. I'm Hudson, World in 87, LA's new alternative.
It starts with one thing, I don't know why.
That's no mirage. You're looking at 2 hours of commercial-free alt music. The Alt 98.7 Morning Music Marathon. Stay hydrated, kids.
LA's new alternative.
LA's new alternative.
Offering an alternative.
Alt 98.7.
It's all. It's 98.7 LA's new alternative. All right, listen. At 11:20 is when FEMA and the FCC are going to be running that nationwide test. 11:20. It's going to be loud. It'll be on your phone. It'll be on the radio. So I just want to prepare you so you're not startled because it is only a test, all right? All right, good countdown, Hudson. I'm still rolling with you for 2 hours, commercial free. I'm throwing in a loud noise to get you startled, but I promise you, it's only a test. I'm Hudson, World in 87.
Well, I don't want to be the blame.
When you put your mind to it, nothing can stop you. Well, we put our minds to the Morning Music Marathon, and nothing can stop the music. 2 hours, commercial-free, and it continues. Hey, right now, we did this, all of us. Alt 98.7.
This is a nationwide test of the emergency alert system issued by the Federal Emergency Management Agency, covering the United States from 2:20 to 2:40 p.m. Eastern Time. This is only a test. No action is required by the public.
LA's new alternative is
where I discover new music.
Alt.
It's really fun to listen to and just really jam out to.
Alt 98.7. LA's new alternative.
Put your loving hand out.
All right, you good? Did that alert like totally startle you or what? All right, I gave you plenty of notice. Hey, listen, I'm giving you notice that we have Monoskin coming into our helpful Honda Music Lounge, which is so intimate and cool. Monday, make sure you sign up and enter to win your way in, all right? I'm about to get you set up with sold-out tickets for Incubus. Are you in? Are you in? Dang, come on, Stellar, let's go! I've got your chance to win sold-out tickets next to see Incubus at the Hollywood Bowl. I'm Hudson, World in 87, LA's new alternative.
Jacob.
I'm Vicki Moore from KNX News 97.1 FM. KYSR workers on strike. How that impacts patients. A Manhattan Beach police officer has been killed in a crash on the 405. Gas prices down about a nickel, and Powerball is tonight. The latest anytime, KNX News 97.1 FM, SoCal's only 24/7 connection.
This is KROQ Music.
Listen live on your smart speaker or on the Odyssey app.
Just a beta, gifted animator, one for the now and a living for the later. Never made it up to Minnesota. North Dakota man with a gun for the quota. Down in the Badlands, she was saving the best for last. It only hurts when I laugh. Gone too fast. California, rest in peace. Simultaneous release.
Do you want to hear everybody's new favorite song? I say this all the time. It's K-Rock. So this is Zach Bryan and the Lumineers, and there's just something about it. I don't know for you if it's the lyrics or the melody, but it hits. It hits the heart. It hits home. It's called Spotless, new on K-Rock.
You gave me love, love, you gave me truth.
Damn good song right there. It's K KROQ. I'm Nicole Alvarez, and that was Spotless. Zach Bryan featuring the Lumineers, or Zach Bryan and the Lumineers, however you want to put it. It's been an exhausting week, and it's only Wednesday. Last night was incredible. Again, if you were there, thank you so much for making it special. We should do that again.
Klein, Alley, Show.
Mornings on KROQ.
There's a camouflage shortage, folks. Camo,
what?
Which is the bread and butter of the military, and every person who wants to look tough, even though they aren't, have a shortage now. And what will people wear?
Maybe
if
there's not
no-
a shortage. Maybe they just can't find it.
You see? Because, wow. Klein. Klein Alley Show.
Klein Alley Show. Mornings. KROQ.
We're getting hotter by the day. Today, plenty of sunshine, mid to upper 80s.
Weather brought to you by Barbasol Shaving Cream. Choose Barbasol Shaving Cream for a thick lather and a close, comfortable shave. Barbasol, the American original for over 100 years. Better buy Barbasol.
KROQ Music powered by SDCCU. It's not Big Bang banking. It's better. KROQ Music News.
Hi, I'm Nicole Alvarez with your Wednesday edition. First of all, if you were at the 1975 KROQ show at the Roxy last night, thank you for making it an epic night. That's one for the record. In other music news, Jack Black and a kid band perform Ozzy Osbourne classics for Tom Morello's 100-year-old mom's birthday. The performance featured Tom Morello's ridiculously talented 12-year-old son, Roman, on guitar. In other music news, The Nationals' Matt Berninger has a sitcom coming out with his brother called Dose Apes. And finally, the Postal Service and Death Cab for Cutie are going to live stream their sold-out concert in Phoenix. For these stories and more, follow on socials at KROQ or log on to KROQ.com.
40 minutes, nonstop KROQ. Starts now.
KROQ!
All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's almost time. The 90s at Noon starts next on KROQ. I thought I would give you a proper heads up. So 311 are playing Yamava, and I've got tickets to 311 at Yamava Theater. So if you would like them, you're going to listen for me to do something during the 90s at Noon, which is coming up next, and you'll know when to be caller 20. It's KROQ.
Radioactive! Let's get this party started!
106.7 KROQ-FM, NHD Pasadena, Los Angeles,
Orange County.
This is the world famous KROQ.
Specials?
Booting into blowfish sticks and selling cinder lamp chops.
Rock of the 90s at noon. At noon.
All right, we're kicking things off with 1992. It's a Sublime song, and on occasion, when playing this song live, Bradley Knoll would sing, "Lord knows I'm weak. Won't somebody get me off of this tweak?" If you guessed Bad Fish, you are correct. The 90s at Noon starts now on KROQ.
How's it going, dude? Hey, man, what's up?
KROQ. The 90s at noon.
That voice right there, ladies and gentlemen, is my favorite sound in the world. Pearl Jam, 90s at noon on KROQ. I'm Nicole Alvarez. So you requested this song. I don't know what you're feeling today. You're feeling some sort of way, but a couple of you backed it. So I'm like, all right, you want Goo Goo Dolls? The 90s at noon is yours on KROQ.
KROQ. Rock of the 90s at noon.
The 90s are thriving. It's the 90s at noon on KROQ. I am Nicole Alvarez. So Nine Inch Nails. Nine Inch Nails is amazing. Trent Reznor said that this song is pretty much about yelling at a beast without putting a face on it, which we all do when we go to a Nine Inch Nails show. It's off of Pretty Hate Machine, which was genre defining. It was life-changing for me and for so many people. Listen to this. Yell it out. Do what you need to do. Nine Inch Nails, 90s at noon on KROQ.
Rock of the 90s at noon.
KROQ of the 90s.
That's why I voted for H. Ross Perot.
Rock of the
90s
at noon.
New Zealand, home to rugby, the Lord of the Rings, kiwi fruit, and where you'll see the Foo Fighters.
Precious!
all K-Rock listeners. This is Dave Grohl.
Are you ready?
We'll tell you what Foo Fighters song to listen for. Hear it and be caller 20 to win tickets
to their show at BMO Stadium August 9th through 11th.
Is someone getting the best?
And instantly get on the standby boarding list to see him again in New Zealand. Tickets courtesy of Live Nation. Grand prize courtesy of RCA Records.
Listen to K-Rock all week to win.
K-Rock.
This is the Yamaba Resort and Casino at San Manuel Entertainment Report.
Hey, it's Liz Hernandez, and here's what's happening at Yamaba Theater. Get an early start to the holidays with Mariah Carey, November 15th. She'll be singing all of her hits, including All I Want for Christmas Is You. Tickets on sale Friday at 10 a.m.
Win a 2023 Range Rover Sport or up to $100,000 from Yamaba Resort and Casino at San Manuel every Thursday in October. Details at yamaba.com. Must be 21. Please gamble responsibly.